lying by the side of the road, begging for a helping hand. Asking strangers for a sign, you can keep the reprimand. Then seven saviors came upon me, all saying, there is no need for me to grieve. I said, thanks for understanding, but who should I believe? This river seems so shallow, I could walk across it too. I could heal myself so easily, should I be thanking you? Will the angels ever come to me and lift me up as I conceive a fairy tale that helps me sleep? Is that what I should believe? My father left before me with some friends he met along the way. They all blessed themselves with holy water. They all drowned in their dismay. The silent answers to their prayers, their destinations undefined. All the holy shepherds held their ground, but left them all behind. To wander aimlessly through the rain with nothing left to lose, all huddled together in a storm they did not choose. So forgive us if we have our doubts in a ghost we never see. Unless you show us something real, there's nothing to believe. Holy killers in the Middle East to glorify your name. Feed their children to the beast. Throw their women on the flames. Crush your temples and your churches. Black flags atop the steeple. Slice the tops off of weaker men and subjugate the people. They let loose their justice in a crowded street. No prejudice do they take. Their prophets' words are misconstrued to serve their twisted faith. No devils are they who justify the sadness and the hate. They lay themselves at your feet in pieces with virgins on the wait. How can you watch what's happening and still expect your due? This lack of faith is not my fault. How can I trust in you? There's never been a shred of proof. I'm not naive. If you can't stop this madness now, don't ask me to believe. Don't ask me to believe. It's out.